Okay, here we have a male and female orange-barred sulphur. The female's on the right with a more brown coloring, and the male is on the left. And once I get him to fly, you'll see the orange in his back. And that's the difference between the male and female. Very quiet right now. There you go. Male's on the right. Male's on the left. I'm getting ready to release them.